You never thought you were queer. I want to be though. When I said home, I think that in that scenario,
Claire's more dangerous than Brittany.
I think so, because Claire was always, we always, like, for the last week, we said, as me or Claire, one of us go first. If,
well, then we go first.
It's just like, yeah, but I just want to make sure.
Because everyone's on board with that.
Yeah, everyone's on board. Well, but
to everyone, yeah, feel for that. Like, say,
if you could do the same and see if they're giving us the same answer. That's my. That's why.
If they're not giving the same answer, I can try to steer them on that.
No, no, no. I'm saying get the answers, and then we compare. What did they tell you? What did they tell me?
And then see what. And then we figure out. Up and then we figure out the best targets.
Yeah.
Well, so we'll talk to everyone. Come back together at some point.
Well, no. Honestly, I think that we have that conversation, and then I try and maybe do the same thing with, like, you know, Tiffany. Mm-hmm. And I have her do the same thing and get answers. Hey, I want to know what they're telling you, what they're telling him. Mm-hmm. And then literally, if they tell two of us the same thing, then we know, okay, that's where they're actually leaning. Mm-hmm. The other four in that scenario. And if they don't, then we know that everybody's on a different fucking page, which we need to squash anyways. Mm-hmm. We need to get on the same page.
Yeah, agreed. Keep having your meetings.
Yeah.
Enjoy the dog suit and the pressure.
Thanks. I guess if you see us feasting, or if you see, but if you don't see her,
so remember, chill. Alyssa said Derek asked Hannah, and then either Tiffany or Claire.
What was that?
Remember, Alyssa said if she had like the three magic wand, Derek asked Hannah, and then maybe Tiffany or Claire.
Got it.
So SB knows that she wasn't coming out to her.
Yeah. Oh, no, no. I knew that. All right. Yeah.
Perfect. Yeah. Enjoy.
Thank you.